I've been wanting to do a DIY for a while now, and so last week I ordered some studs from studsandspikes.com, and they just came in yesterday, and I started on my project, and I'll show you guys. This is how they look so far. I don't think I'm gonna stud this part, but yeah, so that's what I've done so far, just to one of them though. But I bought these sandals from Old Navy. They were like $15, I think. And I just really like the style of them. I think they're really cute and simple. The studs that I ordered were a quarter inch small pyramid studs. I bought these little silver ones. And then I bought small 3/8 hex spikes. The small cone gold studs, and these are 3/8 of an inch. So I wanted a mix between metals. I wanted gold and silver just because, I don't know, I like that look. It came to about $11 and shipping was like $3. So in total, these sandals are gonna cost you like $30 to make, but I think they look more expensive than they really are. I just think they're really fun and I'm going to show you guys how to do these. Liked it, and I hope this encourages you to go out and stud something of your own, because it's really fun, and the studs were pretty cheap, you know, for how much you get, and I think it's a really good site, and yeah, it's just really fun, and I will talk to you guys later. Okay, bye. Wanted to mention a couple of little things before I end this video. First, I made a Tumblr, and it's lamadeline.tumblr.com, and you guys can follow me on there if you would like. And second, I made a Twitter, except I have 2 followers. Hi, Lacey, if you're watching this. And yeah, so I kind of feel like I'm just talking to myself, and I'm not quite sure how to use Twitter. Like, I have no clue. I don't know, I just don't know. I just don't get Twitter. So if you guys can give me any tips, let me know. And if you would like to follow me, then please by all means do. So I can feel like I'm, I don't know, communicating with other people. So yeah. That's it. That's all I have to say. Okay, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.